be 12 tunes on the screen, which is more tunous than the fabric of space-time can handle.
What happens then?
Well, at that point, the universe will be so overloaded with tunous that it will have no choice but to split in two.
Oh my gumdrops, I had no idea the universe couldn't handle this much of me.
Oh Niall, does this mean we'll be torn in half?
I honestly have no idea what'll happen.
There's gotta be something we can do to stop the clock from reaching 2222.
Ooh, I know. We want to slow the timer down, right? Why don't we just throw ice cubes onto the timer to cool it down, you know?
Whoa, Eraser, that's really smart. Maybe you do have brains.
Maybe I do.
Oh, so that's what happens when the universe splits.
Interesting. It looks like now there's a left universe and a right universe. Hey, right pointy. Hey, left pointy. What's up?
This still isn't good, though. Why not? Because having an ultimate twin is cringe. I beg to differ. And it's dangerously unstable.
I beg to agree.
Basically, we need to get rid of one of these universes or else.
Oh, get rid of one of these universes?
Hey.
Shut up.
Stop right.
Oh my war.
Oh no.
Oh my mercy.
This is seriously impossible to turn off because of this.
Hold on. No.
Stop right there, Drongo. You have no right to inter.
Nope. Stop right.
Each eye you have on.
Go, go.
Do you hear her?
Put some.
Shut. And get out. Drongo.
I shut. No.
Oh my god.
No. Stop. Just stop.
Why did you?
Look at this.
Bruce, shut up. No, shut up. You can't do it.
Oh, man,
my freaking fucking god.
I
stop, motherfucker, right there. The request star glasses too far. Oh my.
Sound good.
You're fucked. Shut the fuck.